This is
Oh my
America.
gosh.
What? I see the mob from here.
Yeah, you laugh, except for all of our stuff was on me.
Right,
Okay.
so the first thing, make obsidian stone.
Stone barrel. Easy
With a stone
peasy.
barrel. Okay, so we could
First,
do the stone barrel, we got easy.
one second. First, before we get into it, I want to talk about this platform looking a whole lot different than it did when I stopped.
Woo! I got bored, okay? I was.
Yeah, Slider did some stuff. He cleaned everything up. He made a much uglier stone generator, cobblestone generator. But
It
it
doesn't
works,
get
so I
any
guess.
smaller than that thing right
But
there.
it works, so whatever.
And yeah, as you look at the chest and it's completely filled.
Yes. So that's pretty
You'll
cool,
also
and
notice that I didn't have to use the item filter either.
the what?
I didn't even have to use the item filter
No,
either.
yeah, and I saw that. I saw that. Which is why didn't it work before? Just curious.
It's a power thing, and I think the falling nature, that's kind of what I went with.
Oh, so you can use gravity instead of power?
I'm assuming so.
That's odd. Okay, whatever.
Either that or our build just sucked, and when I did a good build, it worked.
Oh, that's it. Okay, must be it, yeah.
Are you doing a stone barrel right now?
If it's the exact same thing as a normal barrel, then yeah. Or the wooden one.
I just don't
It
know if it
is
has to be.
not.
I don't. It might have to be stone. Stone and stone slabs.
Let me check. Okay, yes, and I actually have stone on me. That's probably why I have stone on me. I'm guessing I knew this
You
before.
were already thinking about this?
Yeah, but apparently not. One second. I know we got some stone things. I thought we did. Can you cook? One second. Can you cook these? I'm very
You
curious.
cook cobblestone.
No, I'm saying, can I cook a cob? No, you can't. I was hoping if you
Oh,
cooked a
stone
cobblestone.
slabs? No, you have to cut them in half. Yeah.
Okay, let's
All right,
put
so
some
you're gonna
more.
work on that. I'm gonna start heading towards the Tinker's Construct smeltery thing.
Yes, please
So
do.
I'm gonna start making clay. Was it clay, sand, and gravel? Yeah.
For whatever the hell this stuff's called.
Yep. All right. So, oh, I need sticks. I keep opening this chest. Going, why am I opening this?
Tinker's Construct
All
for
right.
what is that, slag or something like that?
What is it called? It's not slag. I know what you're talking about. I just can't think of the name. Grout.
Yeah, that's it. Grout. Where the hell is that stuff?
Oh, grout.
Slimy magma mud. There's some interesting stuff going on here.
It's clay, sand, and gravel. It just came to me a second ago. All right, so it's time to grind out some frickin' dust, and we got a sand chicken. Oh yeah, I didn't show the sand chicken.
The what?
The sand chicken.
Oh yeah. Show them your fancy new sand chicken.
I hopped on and we had a little
Oh
sand
gosh,
chicken
it's
over.
filling with water.
Wait, what is?
Our new stone
Oh,
barrel.
your barrel. Yeah, you see how I put the overhang on those over there?
Nice.
That for that
Obsidian.
exact reason.
Let's see how I make obsidian in this. How do I make obsidian new?
Obsidian?
Uno,
Oh,
two.
you put lava and then just pour water.
Lava in and then pour
Pour water
water
on
on
top,
top.
yep.
Very easy. Okay.
Super, super
And
simple.
lava is stone in the crucible, so that's fine. Do you
So,
still have a torch underneath there, by chance? You do.
yes.
Nice, look at you.
Oh yeah, dude, I set it up all pretty like.
Okay, so that will make that. Let me see if I have enough iron, by chance, to make a bucket.
I had one ingot left. So I'm
Okay,
assuming
so that means
probably not.
I'm gonna be doing some sifting, is what you're saying.
Probably, yeah.
That's fine. That's fine. I'll give you something to do.
Or there's the
I need to
dude.
make a better hammer, is what I need to do.
Well, if that's the case, dude, there's still four clay buckets in there.
Yeah, I know, but we'll see. One second. Where is
Okay,
this
you know
lava
you get like
bar?
stuck in a routine when like I'm like setting all the sand down, walking back and then hammering it. But instead of starting down here and start setting it down and just walk the other way, no,
Right.
I walk all the way back to where I was and start again from that side.
Because of course.
Because that just makes sense. All right.
That stuff. Iron ore chunk, iron ore
And I almost.
pieces. What's the best way to get the iron ore pieces? Compressed sand. Okay,
Oh!
sand.
Oh, you know what?
20%.
Hey, you know what? I kind of want to work on that. I want to see what it's going to take to make those real quick.
Make what?
Actually, let me finish making this dust and then we'll be good. Making the.
24% chance. Ooh.
what's it called? The auto, there's an auto sieve and an auto crusher. And right. what they do is they'll take straight from that chest and basically crush the stuff down to whatever level we want it. Auto hammer, that's what it's called. It takes a diamond hammer, two weighted pressure plates, and six iron. So it's going to take 10 iron and a diamond hammer, so two diamonds.
We can get the diamonds too from actually the way I'm going to be doing this. We can get diamonds from it.
Oh, yeah, no, I know. And then the other one, we're going to need 20 more iron. So we're going to need a lot of iron. So
I'm going to actually get a lot of iron. I just need a good hammer, pretty much.
You know, I should move like the infinite water source right here.
Let me check. Hammer. What's a good stone hammer? Iron hammer is the next best, which I do not have the mats for. A mana hammer. 64, 128. Yeah, I think our best bet is an iron hammer. Unless, does the hammer of a tinker's construct work by chance?
No. It's just the one.
Ripping nipples. Okay, then I'll probably use the first two iron I get to do this. To make a new hammer, because we're going to need it. We are going to need it.
Time to do a little upgrade.
We only have one iron. Yeah, it's looking like we only have one iron.
Okay.
Iron ore piece. Now we got iron ore. We got a lot of iron ore pieces. 1 second. Now we're Gucci.
We're Gucci?
Yeah, I can make a hammer right now. 1 sec. Just got to pick up these four here chunks. Yeah, it's done.
Can you move for a second, please?
I can do that. I can do that.
Oh, this is not going to look good here. I don't like this already. I made an axe, finally. I did make an axe. I just wanted to move the water source blocks closer to...
No worries. All right, let's get this hammer. Because we are going to need two diamonds. So this is the best way to get two diamonds.
Sifting something.
Gravel, I believe. Gravel's really good. You sift gravel in the one sieve we have that's like the iron sieve.
Yeah.
And it has a sick 1% chance. But iron is a 24% chance. We're going to get a lot of iron this way, which is good. We need a lot of iron. So, not too worried about it. It'll give me something to fast forward.
Okay. I don't know where to put this water source at. I guess we'll just put it right here.
Yeah, auto sieve is going to be nice because it'd be nice just to put gravel into this and just let it do its thing because this is... What does the auto sieve take, actually?
A lot of iron. Two blocks of iron. Two iron ingots. Dude.
We're going to have that super, super nice and quick. Auto sieve, auto heavy sieve. Auto sieve. Does the auto sieve... The auto sieve requires mesh, so I'm guessing the auto sieve will work as if... Whatever one we put in.
We design it, yeah.
So I think probably iron mesh to start off with is probably good. So I need 1, 2. I think it's 9 for the iron mesh. So no, because 9's for that. So what does it take for the iron mesh?
Okay, I was making something. What was I making?
Iron mesh is okay. 4.
Oh, yes, dust.
18, 22. So I need 24 iron. That's not that bad. So once I get 24 iron, I'll make the auto sieve, and that'll get us a lot more iron because I can just put a bunch of gravel into it. So we're on our ways. We're on our way. We also need a what was that thing back in the day? I can't remember the machine that turns like you get. It's a crusher. You can make it turn.
Oh, you're thinking stone. You're thinking of the pulverizer.
Yes.
That is Mine Factory Reloaded. We don't have that.
Okay, then we're gonna have to find a new way to.
Nope, I told you. We got this, dude. We got this.
Okay.
There's a lot of cool stuff that you just don't know of yet.
That'd be a really good thing to set up. Is basically Ender IO, our piping to put the stone into a system, which then turns it into each one of the the four or five whatever it is, and then put it into auto sieves, and then just have that go into like a storage system where it's like specific for each item. So we have this big wall of just like every item we could ever want from that stuff.
Well, we can do... Let me see if we have cabinets right now. We can do cabinets to start.
Exactly. That's what I was thinking. To make a big wall of all the items that you can get, and we literally just have a wall of infinite all this stuff.
But, if you let me finish my sentence, I was going to tell you. I know. I get that feeling. There is another inventory system in here similar to Applied Energistics.
Okay.
There is another one, so.
But less confusing.
A little bit, yeah, yeah, yeah. How much clay do I have? I have 24 clay, which is probably more than enough.
Okay, we got some stuff. We got some cool things.
All right, let me see some stuff right now. I got 36.
I'm going to use the crap out of this hammer, actually. This is about to be real. You can make all the fixins. All the fixins.
Woo! We got 56 grout. Where's your metal chest? Where's your shiny chest?
Over by the sips in the corner.
Oh, you put it in the ground. Okay.
Yeah, I did it. For now.
And we got a piece of flint.
Okay, so with that, I'm going to actually turn it all into the ores it can turn it into.
Seared brick is on its way. Okay, do we have any more coal or charcoal anywhere?
I have 11 coal on me.
Coal or charcoal?
Coal.
How'd you get coal?
Sitting, I'm guessing.
Oh, interesting. Okay.
Yeah, I'm about to get a lot more, trust me. Right, put that in there. Right. Oh, we don't have that button that you can press that just does, like...
Yeah, I know. Organized. Nice. Yes. I noticed that one the other day, and I was very upset.
Yeah, that's like the best thing ever. Okay, cool. Yeah, they're all just chilling in there now. So I'm about to get to Sivan, and I'm going to be here for a long time if you need me.
All right, metal part. Oh,
because we only have one. Oh my gosh, that's the worst part. Is we only have one iron mesh sieve. I might have to make two just to make this go really quick. Quickly.
How many for the? Oh, is it 9 for the iron mesh?
No, it's fine. It's only 5.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's 5, and then 4 string.
Oh, that's interesting. Okay, I mean, yeah, it makes sense, but
you make an X with the iron.
Yeah, I kind of figured that.
Yep.
I'm slow, but I'm not that slow, homie.
This takes forever.
Maybe we should make a few more furnaces, huh? We've got plenty of cobble now.
Yes, we do.
So I'm gonna make 8 furnaces, so we probably never need another one.
8 for an eye.
For an eye. You're in here. Okay, 31.
Alright, so we don't actually have that much iron.
Okay, where do we want to put the smeltery at? Should we put like a bridge going out this way a little bit, maybe?
We should make a building for it. But right now, I guess we don't have to. Yeah, just build out like a stone bridge or something like that. Because I think eventually we're going to make a blacksmith building for it.
Right.
But right now, we really can't do too much pretty. Just put it in an area where we can eventually build around. Much.
Yeah, the one thing I will say, I don't want to do huge builds. I want to keep them kind of moderate.
Yes.
Because we get really big with the huge builds, and
I want to keep them all nice and actually nice and quaint. Hey, we got a bucket, by the way, an iron bucket finally. This water's gotta go.
Okay.
It's about to happen. What? Why is it not working?
You have just like that. Obsidian!
Woo! Oh no, crops!
Well, at least all the seeds are still there. Alright, made obsidian with stone barrel. Done. Alright.
Let me just go ahead and flip that there off. Damn it.
Alright, so we're gonna make a small little building right over here. Ooh, I don't wanna do two. It's gonna be an even build! I hate even builds, but whatever.
Now we have a bucket, which is super nice.
I want to do a stairway up. I don't want to do plant. I want to do a stairway up. So we're going to do cobblestone stairs.
Do you?
Good effort.
Let's see. Cook up this here pine. Cook up this crack. I got 12 more coal, by the way.
Nice. Okay, totally forgot about that. That looks funny. Okay, there we go. And... okay, this is gonna take a minute.
Put the iron in there. Don't have enough to make another sieve just yet. No. Back to what I was doing. Okay, so I have nothing really to do with this obsidian, but it exists. It exists. That's pretty cool.
Think this is high enough? I think this is high enough.
Upgrade your mob. Yeah, that's fine. And... upgrade your mob farm to kill mobs automatically. Enchant a sieve mesh. What?
Yes, but we have no diamonds. I was already thinking about that one earlier, but we don't have any diamonds, so.
You can enchant them?
Apparently.
But how? I don't even see, like, how you do that.
On an enchantment table.
Really?
How else do you enchant stuff?
I know, but, like, what enchants is it going to be? Super interesting.
Probably fortune enchantments.
I would guess. We need two diamonds for that and a butt ton of obsidian. So I guess I'm gonna start cooking up some more lava to make more lava.
Where are those ores at?
In the ore chest.
Okay, we're gonna find out what kind of. Hey, that's not where I wanted you. We're about to figure out what kind of sentences I can't complete are.
All of them for sure.
What kind of alloys I'm about to accidentally make. Ooh, that looks kind of interesting like that. Okay. Because we don't need to go really any bigger than this. But I just want to, there we go. I just threw all the ores we had into the smeltery, so.
Well done. That's actually sort of fine. I never do that. Because there are some that will mix, like an electrum and shit.
Yes, well, we just got some aluminum brass.
Nice, dude. Very sweet job.
I do what I can. Because the aluminum is mixing with something to make aluminum brass. We now have 8 ingots of aluminum brass. Well, that's fine. We can just use those ingots really quick to make the... Okay. You sounded very excited.
Look at me.
Ooh. Ew, you found something.
It was the last piece of gravel, and it just popped up in my hand because the last piece of gravel popped out of my hand.
You found something nice.
I did, yes.
Oh. All right, half slab this bad boy up. There we go. All right, we got a walkway up to our smeltra now. All pretty like. And do we have any ingots? We do. So I can go make an ingot cast. Oh, yeah. We're about to get another achievement, by the way.
Sick. Oh, yeah. I need to actually, like, knock that off. Make a Tinker's Construct. Yep.
Okay. Apparently, I just made another alloy called Constantine.
Okay. You need to get those out of there. Make a aluminum brass thing of an ore right now. Of a bar.
Hey,
get
Dick,
all that crap out of there.
Hey, Dick Weasel. Look.
Wait, I called you that yesterday. You can't call me the same thing I called you yesterday. Don't steal my shit.
So anyways, that's already in there. Okay. So, you know what? I need to go make a part. So I need to... Stone. I got stone. Part builder. Yes.
We have quite a lot of that.
Okay, so I'm going to upgrade my my axe. That's what I'm going to upgrade. Because I like having a bone pickaxe. I don't know why, but I like it. Part builder. So we are going to...
Actually, pickaxe isn't a big deal right now. There's not really a whole lot of stuff we're going to go be mining. So it's a deal right now.
No, I really like the bone pickaxe. There's no reason why.
Weapon. Make me a weapon. Can you make me a weapon, please?
Sure. I'll make swords in just a second.
Sweet. Thank you.
Because I do stuff for the team while...
Do you not see what I'm doing?
You found a diamond and you probably put it in your... You probably put it in your pocket.
No, it's in the chest. I got 2 diamonds, by the way. Thought you should know.
I'm going to make a Constantine pickaxe because I make Constantine.
I got 2. Dude, I got 2.
2 what?
Diamonds. Diamonds.
Oh, perfect. We can make the crusher now.
Is that our best bet? Yeah, it's probably our best bet before the enchanting table. That's probably our best bet.
And then we can probably enchant that anyway, so.
Yeah, I'm going to make an auto sieve. I think next is going to be the next thing I make.
I have an extra chest around here. Yes, I do. Tool station.
Okay. Time to break more cobblestone.
All right, now I have a Constantan hatchet. So that's another achievement, by the way. We now have made a Tinker's Contract smeltery for processing ore, and we have upgraded an existing Tinker's tool with a metal part, and next would be upgrading the mob farm.
Okay. Boom, we have an auto hammer.
We have the auto hammer? It's done?
We have an auto hammer, yeah.
Okay, here. I'll go put that one up.
Where should I put it?
Right next to the chest. I do believe that this one can auto pull from a chest. I'm not sure. So you can just put it right here for right now.
It needs power though. So we're gonna need that survivalist generator. Hey, we got a wolf, by the way.
We got a wolf?
Yeah, we have a wolf.
No kidding.
And our duck pooped some chicken.
Duck pooped some chicken?
Our chicken pooped some sand.
Dibs!
On the what, sand?
On the wolf.
Oh, okay.
I got some bones earlier, so hopefully I can get it with two bones.
Don't.
Alright. Come here, Wolfie. Come here, buddy. Nope. Okay. Nice try. That was a good attempt.
I'm just laying these down so I can hammer him.
Alright. Iron. Be my friend and give me lots and lots of iron. I don't need anything else right now.
I'm building a monstrosity over here.
So how many can you break with the iron hammer at one time?
As far back as it can reach. About 8 inches.
Oh, okay. That's like your answer for every length, isn't it? About 8 inches. Oh!
Hey! So we officially gotten 3 diamonds. Dude, do I have repair on my bone pick? I swear I have repair. Bone pickaxe. It's clumsy, but it's ecological, splintering, and cheap.
I'm kind of upset that we don't have iguana tweaks, though. It would have been really nice to have iguana tweaks.
Do we not?
No.
What is the thing we have, then?
What do you mean?
Well, it has XP, and it's getting leveled up, and has modifiers and stuff.
That's part of Tinkers. Tinkers already did that, but it doesn't...
Not before, it didn't.
No. What I'm saying is Iguana Tweaks does, like, additional modifiers. We don't have the additional modifiers.
Are you sure? Have you leveled your thing up all the way?
Let me see what level...
If you get the full XP on your pickaxe, it should get another...
I'm still at clumsy on my pickaxe. I'm still at clumsy on
It's Iguantiques. I'm telling you 100% it's Iguantiques.
I thought so, but I'm not sure. I didn't feel that.
I am sure.
By the way, I have like the ultimate luck, just throwing that out there.
Do you?
I have 3 diamonds.
Are you shitting me?
Nope. Well, let us see. Bink. Got a bowl.
I got another diamond. Sick.
All right.
I've gotten 2 diamonds so far. I better get 3 or I'm serious. I'm jumping. I'm fucking jumping.
All right, achievement. We have the watering can.
I will mark that off now. Make a watering can. Capture a cow in a jar. that sounds like the greatest thing ever. One sec, I'm looking that up. Cow in a jar. Multi-block kitchen. Slowly produces milk for recipes. It's kind of nice. What do I do for cow in a jar? You have to have a cow. An anvil. An anvil, you drop an anvil on a cow?
Anvil on a cow?
I don't know. I just, all I see is it gives you like this weird image of like an anvil and like a space in between and then a cow underneath and then it says cow in a jar. that's all I got here.
I need 2 more wheat.
Alright.
Come on.
Right. Slime. There's 2 different slime swords, blue and green, and then there's a night slime sword. There is a netherrack sword. Cobalt, ardite, manulin, copper. Lead sword is poisonous, apparently, so that's kind of cool.
That's actually...
Silver is holy. Electrum is shocking. Wow, they had a whole bunch of crappy Tinker's Construct. Like, each one has its own thing.
Right.
Steel it was sharp. Treated wood is ecological. Constantin is thermal inversion. Demonic sword blade is whispering. That's weird. Kind of cool.
Okay, so I am currently making the nesting pen. I believe it was made like this.
And do you that? Insatiable?
No, this is an achievement, man. We got the nesting pen.
Oh, is it?
Cha-ching! Let's go put the nesting pen down. So hopefully...
Are you sure with the... Dude, we have so much iron. I'm making it under an ash.
We still have to make the auto-save and stuff. Yeah.
Well, I'm going to be able to make it after this.
Hi, Wolfie.
Okay. Actually, I can make it now. I have 25.
Use animal net to capture a chicken. Animal net. Look up animal net. Let's make this useful. I'm going to go ahead and hit the achievement. We have...
Animal net is really, really easy to make right now.
Nesting pens to automate resource collection. Okay, so we haven't done it yet, but we've got the nesting pen, so...
Okay, I'm making your thingy.
the net?
Yep, got the net right now.
So it'd be nice because then we don't have to worry about like chickens walking around all stupid. We can just like put them.
Make a mattock from strangers. What? Yeah, I did. Start a food farm and an aquarium. Improve sand, grow sugar. Use nesting pens to automate resources. Is that it?
Sure.
Dude, mystical farming is pretty cool. It's gonna be like, we'll craft an iron seed and shit like that. Iron seed. We can grow iron.
Does this have to have like next drop in 5 minutes?
Did you hear what I said?
I heard something about iron.
Iron seed. The next thing, mystical farm.
Oh, I picked up the wolfie. Oopsie. Sorry, guy.
Mystical farming is gonna be really cool. Like, that's what we need to get into.
I already told you that.
No, I know, but like, I'm agreeing.
Now you've actually listened to what I said and you're agreeing?
Now I've found it myself, and so I agree.
I hate to tell you. I hate to tell you right now.
Tell me. Right
now,
I
just killed Seth Bling.
No. Oh America. My gosh.
What? I see the mob from here.
Yeah, you laugh, except for all of our stuff was on me.
Like what stuff?
Like all of our iron.
You're not too far from the platform, dude.
I don't think it was, I fell to the platform. I fell past.
No, I know, but I'm saying, but you're not. No, yeah. But your gravestone's down at the bottom. It's at zero.
Is
on
it
a
actually there?
Yeah, that's how I got my stuff back yesterday. Remember? Or the other day?
I know, but I thought. I swear. I thought I fell further than our second platform. Like,
no, you do fall past it, but your gravestone goes in at zero.
Interesting.
Yes. Okay. So, ha ha ha! Your first death.
Freaking Captain America can't punch shit out of me.
Captain America in a Steve skin.
Yeah. Okay. So, do you need to, when you get your body, will all your shit fall into the abyss?
No. If you're standing on top of it, did you have like a full inventory? Oh, you're not wearing any armor. No, you'll be fine. It'll just go right into your inventory.
Are you sure?
100%.
I'll just hang it out in there.
You have sand on you, right?
No, I'm sieving it and I'm crushing some right now to get more because I'm too lazy. I'll crush more.
Okay.
You.
I took two. I took two to get an achievement, dude. Simple achievement.
Forever. It takes forever to get it. That thing is slow.
I'm making snad. I don't know if it makes stuff grow faster or what, but we're going to go ahead and plant. Oopsie, lost a piece of dirt. Oh, why? Oh.
Copper.
How? Why?
Did you just come? I'm guessing
no,
yes.
No, but I did stupid stuff.
What'd you stupid? Oh, wow.
I put a piece of sand in there.
Well done.
And watched it go. Woo! Oh, my snad is gone.
Your snad, your poor snad.
My poor snad is gone. Dirt. We don't have a lot of dirt. We have like no dirt.
You could just die.
This is true. Yeah, that'd give me a piece of dirt.
Go get some more. Yeah.
Gotta
think outside the box, man.
I'm like debating if that's a good idea or not.
Just fall down on platform.
I was just
I'm helping.
I was already dying. It won't do it here though.
Oh.
It's just gonna give me a freaking gravestone.
Well, thanks for the XP though, I guess. Hey.
You just took all my XP.
Ow, son of a bitch.
Crit! That's what you get. I should steal all your stuff too. All right.
Back with my stuff.
Oh! Look, we got roosters.
Do we?
We got roosters, and the wolfie's trying to eat them.
Yeah, our wolf is killing them.
Wolfie.
I know you can make like a little pen for your chicken. That's super.
That's
cool.
What I was talking about. That was the achievement I was going after. Oh! I need that green thing right there. That's exactly what I've been trying to get right now. So that's cool.
Got some raw chicken too.
Dude, you better be full. No more eating our roosters, man.
We're moving into the technological land.
Yes.
Technological.
All right. Come here, Woofy.
Check it. Look what I did. I made a thing.
You made a thing? What's this? Oh, alloy smelter. Nice.
Oh, yeah. Which means now we can make, with this, we can... Something else. There's something else that I wanted. Not that. Not Constantine.
Come here, Wolfie.
Constantine.
Hey! We have a friend.
Finally.
Cool. Come on, Wolfie. Come on, bud.
We can make power cables. We can make power cables.
Come on, bud. There we go. Good, Wolfie. All right, travelers. I think that's going to wrap it up for this episode. Coming over here to get Wolfie. Wolfie, come on. Come on, bud. So, as you see, we got quite a bit done today. We got the smeltery done. We've got some auto-sieving going on. However, our power is not, like, you know, continuous yet. So we're going to be working on the power, but for the time being, we're doing pretty good. Hey, bud. Hi. But the auto-sieving's doing its thing, and I'm very happy with what we've got accomplished so far. Cobblestone generator's working just fine. Yeah, I think it was a pretty good episode. I think we got a lot done, and I think it was pretty good for just a second episode to have, you know, this much done. Oh, yeah, we do got that guy going. Let's go ahead and double-check our achievement book and make sure we got everything. So, new achievements for today. Let's see. We've got all this. And dark room, yeah. Make a field grass. Yeah, got it. Build a second layer. Yeah. So, okay, so we started here. Make obsidian stone. We got it. Tinker's done. We now have a metal tool. Got it. Automate your cobblestone generator block or transfer node. Yeah, we did that. Upgrade your mob farm to kill mobs automatically. Technically, I did do that. And enchant a sieve, we're not there yet. We did make a watering can. We did prepare a farming space for several crops. And we did craft the infernum seed. Made a Maddox. And so, yeah, so it looks like the farms are going to be next. And that'll probably be my concentration, possibly in between this next episode. But we are talking about going live streaming on a regular basis now. In the evenings, California time. So probably like 8, we're talking 8 to 10 is what we talked about, but I'm not 100% sure that's going to work. 8 to 10 Pacific, so that'd be freaking, you know, in the middle of the night on the East Coast. I do apologize for that. And I might try to just start streaming during the day as well, doing like a 2 to 3 hour session during the day to get stuff done. We'll see how that goes. But me and Mr. Wolfie, we're going to go ahead and, hey, why is everything like right click? Okay. We're going to hang out over here. Come on, bud. Come on. There you go. Go and sit right there. All right. So we're going to call it quits for the day. Guys, if you guys enjoyed, you want to see more of this Sky Factory, please hit that like button. If you are new to the channel and you want to continue to see, you know, materials such as this, always feel free to hit that subscribe button. But until next time, guys, I am Slaughter Havoc. This is Wolfie, and I am out of here. Peace.